Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
Watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
Hi, you're watching Blue Blood Sports TV. Hola, está viendo Blue Blood Deporte TV.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV. So I wanted to talk about a situation real quick. I wanted to touch on the situation real quick. So the fight between Sullivan Barrera and Dimitri Bivol could be in jeopardy due to the fact that Sullivan Barrera said that Bivol is dragging his feet on agreeing to VADA testing, according to Boxing Scene. Sullivan Barrera did an interview with Boxing Scene. And according to Sullivan Barrera, he said Bivol is dragging his feet on agreeing to VADA testing. Sullivan Barrera went on to say that they were approached and asked if they would accept a $10,000 fee for any doping protocol course. Sullivan Barrera said that him and his team agreed. He says that after that, Team Bivol had disappeared from the negotiation tables, is exactly what Sullivan Barrera said. He said, doping in Russia is part of the culture, Barrera said to George Ebro. This is my chance to play a world title. I just want everything to be fair, according to Sullivan Barrera. And he said, I find it very strange that his team had been trying to finish the contract for the fight for 3 weeks and they won't provide an answer regarding the VADA testing. I'm not saying Bivol is dirty, is a dirty boxer. I'm just asking him to do the test in order to go on, in order to go into the fight with a clear mind for him and for me. So Sullivan Barrera is looking at, you know, he say he just want to be on an even playing field. You know, this is a big fight for him in his career. He wants to make the fight happen. And according to Boxing Scene and according to Sullivan Barrera, they were not able to be reached. And according to Sullivan Barrera, Bivol and his team have been dragging their feet. So, you know, we'll see, man. It's yet to be seen. But this article just came out tonight. So hopefully we'll get an answer from Bivol and his team tomorrow. Hopefully they'll respond, give us some answers, because this is actually a big fight. This fight is scheduled to take place on the undercard of Sergey Kovalev's next fight, so in March. So hopefully they get this all sorted out. You know, hopefully it's just a misunderstanding and we get to see this fight, man. This is a big fight, man. So that's all I got for y'all right now. Any new information, I'll update y'all. Blue Blood Sports TV. Hate, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell icon to get all the new notifications. Blue Blood Sports TV. Peace.
Hey, you have just finished watching Blue Blood Sports TV. Don't forget to hit the bell icon for notifications, the like button, and most importantly, the subscribe button. See you soon.